right, folks. I've been challenging atheists for a long time to answer one simple question. It's called the Shock of God Challenge. What proof and evidence can you provide that would finally, at last, prove that atheism is accurate and correct? Now, atheists, let's see if you can answer it before I exit this tunnel. Here's the question again. What proof and evidence can you provide that would finally at last prove that atheism is accurate and correct? I mean, I've been asking this question for over 15 years. No atheist has been able to answer it. And we're almost out of the tunnel in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I tell you what, I'm feeling generous. We're gonna loop back around and I'll give you guys another chance. Remember, you gotta answer it before we exit the tunnel. You know the question. What proof and evidence can you provide that would finally at last prove that atheism is accurate and correct? Here we go. Let's do the tunnel again. All right, here we go. You know the question. Ready? Get ready, atheist. You can also make a video answering this. Ready? Here we go. What proof and evidence can you provide that would finally at last prove that atheism is accurate and correct? Go. By the way, you know, this is a very steep tunnel. Like, we're heading like way down, like downward. It's very steep. Go ahead and research the Washburn Tunnel, and you'll see it's got like these steep grades, and then now we're going uphill. And why are people stopping here? But it's giving the atheists more time, so that's even, we're even being more fair. All right, we're exiting the tunnel. 5, 4, 3. I'm even slowing down. 2, 1. Okay. Do you guys see any proof and evidence down below in the comment section? See, because I was an atheist and I left atheism because the lack of proof and evidence that atheism was accurate and correct. See, I became a Christian. At least Christianity has evidence, you know. You know, I've never been at that tunnel before. My first time. Anyways, good luck. It's been 15 years and zero atheists have been able to answer the Shock of God Challenge.